I'll show you. We'll call my parents.
Hello?
Hello?
Who's this?
Who's this?
Carter, who's this?
I don't know.
Do you have my OxyContin?
What?
Are you the guy?
I'm a guy.
I want my drugs.
What are drugs?
I don't think this is the call I was expecting.
Now, Peter, this is your silverware. You see, this is your fork, and this is a knife.
That's not a knife. That's a knife.
This is also a knife.
Oh. Well, I'll be on my way.
I want to see more of him, and then suddenly none of him. Forever.
All right, you know what? This is not working. If you're going to learn to drive, you're going to have to practice first. Here, play Grand Theft Auto for 8 hours, and then we'll give it another try.
So you guys are my best friends, and this is where we hang out?
That's right. I'm Quagmire, and this is Joe.
So, what do we do here?
Well, we usually come here, you buy us drinks, and tell us what Lois's nipples look like you always do. Giggity giggity.
Yeah, but first you usually go over there and pull down that blonde waitress's top.
She screamed, so I had to slap her. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, get nude, get nude, please get nude, please get nude.
Peter, you don't have to spy on me. You're my husband. Come on in.
Oh, boy, no fooling? Oh, boy! Wait a minute. Something's happening in my pants. In the front this time.
That's all right, Peter. It just means you're excited. That's the way it's supposed to be between a husband and wife. It means you want to make love.
But I forget how to make love.
Shh. That's okay. I'll show you. Just follow my lead.